And welcome back to another benchmark. And today we're testing GTX 750 Ti, which comes with 2 GB of GDDR5 memory. Model comes from Gigabyte, so it's in post edition, and I'm testing it with the latest NVIDIA drivers at the AMD in this video. I paired GPU with i7-7700, which is more than overkill, but anyway, you should get the same frame rate with something like i5 7th generation, and all cases better than that should be enough and absolutely the same. You saw the title, I'm testing Until Dawn. It's remaster, remake, and let's begin with this benchmark.
What? Damn it. Oh, Jesus, never mind. Hey, little fella. You hungry? Huh? Cutie. Cool. Hello? Chris? Are you here? In the bag, are you? Hello. What do we have here? Thank you. Hey, little fella. You hungry? Huh? Cutie. Cool. Hello? Graffiti all the way up here. Chris, are you here? What? Hey, little fella. You hungry? Huh? Cutie.
Cool. Hello? Ah, Emily. Ah, Emily. Chris, are you here?